What is up, guys? Orange Knight Wanger, and welcome back to another episode on, of course, Batman Arkham City. We turned to Arkham in the last episode. We of course, explored the entire museum and fought Solomon Grundy, brought Penguin to justice, rescued all the hostages, and, of course, rescued Mr. Freeze.
What is it about this city? First the asylum, then this. You saved my ass back there, Batman. What is it about this city? First the asylum, then
I want some payback, Batman. Where does a so-called prisoner get so many guns from? I want some payback, Batman.
Also, guys, we also rescued, one of the assassins from the League of... One of assassins of Ra's al Ghul escaped here, and we need his help to create the cure.
I don't get it. Why did Penguin have a ninja? Where do you get something like that? You help me out back there, Batman. I won't forget it.
Speaking of which, now that we have the disruptor, now we can disrupt gunfire. Oh wait, wrong way. Now we can disrupt gunfire. We can actually go grab this other Riddler trophy. Oh shoot! Whoops, my bad. But of course, he needs time to recharge. Here we go.
Oracle, change of plan. I'm going after the League of Assassins.
Why? What have they got to do with all this? Oh, wait a minute. Is this about Ra's or his daughter?
Penguin had one of the League's assassins imprisoned in the museum. I recognize the insignia. She's a member of Talia's elite guard.
I knew it. What is it about that woman that makes her instantly the most important person in your world?
Talia is not the goal, Barbara. I've uploaded Freeze's unfinished cure. It looks to me like the answer is...
found in Ra's al Ghul's blood. Okay, Bruce, I guess you need to go after him. But please stay focused. Don't let her get in the way again.
Ra's al Ghul. His real name is unknown. We know what his real name is. His real name is Liam Neeson. We have Talia al Ghul. We have no photo of them because we haven't met them yet.
Are you sure this man can provide the missing ingredient?
I've met Ra's al Ghul many times. He claims to be over 600 years old. And I believe him. Which means something is keeping him alive.
Let us hope you are correct, Batman. After all, your life depends on it. The structure of the disease that affects you is complicated. The missing element you suggest is interesting from a purely scientific perspective. The structure of the disease that affects you is complicated.
This isn't over.
It is from where I'm standing.
I'm a patient man. I can wait. My family used to own Gotham. It will again. I'll take all this back. Just wait and see. You're going in my collection, Batman. I always get what I want.
Does he have a skeletal body? No, huh? Just a suit. Let's talk to some of the guys here.
So how do you think the same monsters Joker had at the asylum?
Yeah, Penguin's kind of a joke.
Not anymore. That guy is nuts. So how did Penguin get his hands on the same monsters Joker had at the asylum?
He had a Titan container. That's one.
That's it, man. This night can't get any worse. First, I got beaten to a pulp by a midget's goons, and now this. My man Denning here gets taken down by a freaking ninja. That bitch was badass, Batman. She took him down and kept moving. Are you going after that ninja bitch, Batman? If you catch her, give her a smack from me.
Thanks for the help back there, Batman. So, Penguin and Joker are locked up in this place, and they still managed to start a war.
We'll keep this place safe, Batman.
These bastards are not going to win. Not this time.
We'll keep this place safe, Batman.
Thank you. I'll be back later. Ignore that, guys. That's a car running out outside.
On the League of Assassins to the Batcomputer. Oh, and another equipment request. Did you ever consider a bigger belt?
I did. Too heavy. Slowed me down. Let me know when it's here.
I'm not too heavy.
Camera down in Sector 1. Can anyone hear me? Oh! I hear you. It's chaos here. The boss has vanished.
What? Where'd Penguin go?
No idea. 1 minute he was all Batman stored in my trophy case. The next, nothing. Shit. Now I just... You think he's dead? Did Batman kill him? Have you been back to the museum? The museum's locked down. Those undercover bitches have taken over. I knew we should have killed him. So what's the plan? Lay low. See any of Joker's crew? Kill him.
Oh, whoa!
Tell me what I need to know, or get ready to hurt.
Please don't hurt me! I'll talk!
Of course you will.
Bye!
Supposed to be on the run anyway. Didn't Batman beat the crap out of him? Or Catwoman? Hell, these days it could have been anyone. I heard Crazy Quilt was seen down near the corner.
Crazy Quilt?
Seriously? That's what they're saying.
There's no way some cheap a-hole villain like Quilt took down Dent. Batman did. I heard some of his crew talking about it earlier.
He sounded insane.
Batman drops down and starts beating down on them. Took down 30 guys without even breaking a sweat.
Sounds bad, man.
Catwoman went to town on Dent's face. I hear she ripped half the skin off his good side. They're calling him One Face now.
No way.
Hey, it's what I heard. I guess we'll find out for real if his crew gets in here.
Fight back. Teach these suckers who's really in charge.
What's the deal with these jerks? Don't they know this is Penguin's territory?
I guess not.
Well, they will. As soon as we get the order, we take all of them out.
I want blood. I want Two-Face to regret the day he even thought of coming in here. Bipolar freak.
Yeah.
Then we move on his territory. See how he likes it.
I'm ready.
Me too.
Good.
Batman's here! Hey, have you go over the edge again? They seem
to be as easy or as painful as you like because these people want to see something.
Don't hurt me! I'll tell you everything!
I knew you would.
Bye! As for you guys, I'm gonna come down here. I'm gonna come down here and fight you.
Identity thief. I need to scan the area to see if there are any more clues to his identity and whereabouts.
There's a knife. Fingerprints.
Oracle, I've reconstructed a clean set of fingerprints, but there's no match to anything in the Gotham criminal databases. I'm uploading the prints to you now. Check these against every record in the country. The MO is the same as for the previous victim. First, the killer paralyzes the vocal cords and then removes the face before bandaging up the head. It's definitely him, and it looks like he's stepping up his attacks. A crime with this level of precision requires weeks of premeditation. These aren't just random attacks.
Exactly.
Batman, I found a match for the print, but there must be a mistake. This can't be correct.
Who do the prints belong to?
You.
Me?
These are Bruce Wayne's fingerprints. How's that possible?
I have no idea.
Bruce, I don't know how to say this, but...
What's wrong, Barbara?
I've been thinking about the identity theft case. Don't get angry. But how can you actually be sure that it wasn't you who killed those people? I mean, they were your fingerprints at the scene.
What did you say?
Not intentionally, but clearly you're not well. That place is full of maniacs who could take advantage of a situation like that. Think about it. What if Crane got to you again? You know Strange's reputation. Maybe he planted the idea back when you met him. I don't like it, but...
It wasn't me. I'm sure it wasn't.
Yeah, of course. I'm sorry. I just, well, you know.
Oh, so someone really is impersonating Bruce Wayne. But where, Bruce Wayne? Alright, how about this? We stop getting distracted and let's go back to find this.
Decides to visit the museum.
This ninja.
How come?
The blood trail has run out. The only way I'm gonna find that assassin is to locate more evidence.
I think I found something. Oh, ow! What the heck was that? Where is he? I mean, where is he? There
you are. The only way to find Rage is to get a tracker on that ninja. I'll need to get in close.
I'm coming after you. Come back here. You're not getting away.
Ra's al Ghul allows it.
Oh!
Call him off.
I can take her.
Stand down.
Hey, Robin.
Do not follow us.
I didn't need your help.
Really? That's not what it looked like from where I was standing.
I had it under control. Why did Alfred send you?
He was worried about you.
Take this. Get it analyzed and start searching the hospitals and emergency rooms. Anyone with this blood in them will be dead within 24 hours.
Whose blood is it?
Mine.
Oh. It's yours, isn't it?
Yeah, I just said that.
I'll get it to the hospitals and come back. You need my help here.
I can handle it. You're needed in Gotham. Things could get worse. Much worse.
You think? If Strange really knows who you are, what happens if he tells everyone? How will you...
Trust me, I'll find a way.
If you need me, you know where I am.
I know. Now go.
Alright guys, we have our line launcher. This is gonna come in handy. Of course, we didn't have the line launcher in Arkham Origins. Robin. So Tim Drake is the third Robin, not the second Robin. Alright. And we got another phone. Dang it, says. Alright. Might as well take a pic, man.
Look out!
Hey, it's me.
There's a fight going on over there.
I know you're calling me, Zaz. And there's more people.
Lost the camera in sector 2.
I'm coming, Zaz, I'm coming.
My flesh is begging you to fail, Batman. Will you? Ring, ring.
Ring, ring. Ring, 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 ring. Time to find the phone. Come on, come on, come on. It's over here. Bring me to where the assassin is. New voicemail from the Joker.
I hope you're doing your best here, Bats, because I just had a horrible thought. We could both actually die here tonight. Fortunately, the odds are weighted in my favor, but just imagine how you'll feel if I'm gone. It's not like you're not lonely enough, right? All that brooding is not good for you, you know. Do you have someone to go home to each morning? And I don't mean that kid you drag across the rooftops. I mean someone real, someone you can talk to. I don't think you do. It's sad, isn't it? You do all this for Gotham, and the only person you can rely on is me.
Well, thanks for the phone call, Joker. I had to track down an assassin and a phone at the same time. Coming for you, assassin, as well as this phone.
You made it. I think I will continue my story. I feel the need to talk, to confess maybe. I was rich and alone, but not for long, of course. I took to gambling, or maybe it took to me. If only I had been good at it. I may not be where I am today. As my life spiraled out of control, I desperately formed a plan. A plan to win back my parents' money and be happy again. It didn't work, of course. Plans like that never do. But as I stood outside the Iceberg Lounge on that hot summer night, I remember feeling something. Hope, maybe.
Oh.
Send us out to stop him.
It's Batman!
Hey, you see me taking out this random guy and you didn't do nothing.
We're gonna rip you apart. There's some kind of fight going on over there. I have killed you, Batman.
Tell me everything.
Okay, don't hurt me. This is all I know.
You've been very educational.
Thank you. All right, let's see what we got here. The blade dash takedown. I'm not sure this works on if this works on ninjas, but we'll have to find out.
People like you don't make the boss happy. The last thing I need today is the Joker being unhappy.
Joker? Oh, no. Sorry. I'm sorry.
Don't tell me you didn't know. I told you. I said go and find out what the others are planning.
I didn't know it was for the Joker. I swear.
Well, you do now. You wouldn't want me to let you go without being taught a lesson. So brace yourself. This is...
Yeah! Let the prisoner go off to. Oh, he's not here.
Batman. Thank you.
You're welcome. Oh, now this challenge right here is like a. It's like a pressure meter. Shame in cheating if you admit you cannot solve my challenge. Choose a different button, okay. Dang it, okay. Okay, that's one. Dang it. One. Two. Dang it! Ah! Oh, never mind, it's good. I'll be right back. Oh, I'm here. Sorry about that, guys. Come on. Got it. Really stupid light, man. That's two. Or three. Duh! This one is difficult. Time for you, Zaz. There we go, got it. Sorry, Zaz, but I got business to attend to.
Oracle, I'm heading underground. Below the surface, Gotham's a maze of old steel and ironwork. My signal may get weak. Try and stay locked on.
Rerouting additional satellite coverage now. Good luck, Bruce.
Oh wow, she is moving quick. And look, there's Joker teeth. I'm gonna eat my crack. I'm gonna eat my crack and then it's game over. Find a ton of other trophies down here. There we go. Croc's around here somewhere.
Man, I thought it was bad up there. Down here, I'm not just cold. I'm wet, and I smell like I've been standing in something Croc left behind.
Do you ever stop complaining?
Shut up, the both of you. We got a job to do. Penguin's crew are on the run. Joker wants us to off any of them we find.
I thought he was offered them jobs.
He said it's up to us. Personally, I don't like those jerks, so I say we put a bullet in their heads.
Fine with me.
This killer was collared, but is this man on the loose? Killer Croc. So here's his so he obtains the same design as he had in Origins, but he doesn't really appear that much in this game. He only appears like a little cameo.
Joker's got his crew moving through the sewers, hunting down what's left of Penguin's thugs.
This one we don't get yet. So yeah, looks like it really does connect over to this area over here. Search the subway and see what's going on here. We can't like line watch or anything, right? We can't like walk? No, we can't. Okay. Let me see if there's any upgrades for that, because I want to come back here and do that challenge. There we go, the line launcher tightrope.
Because that's what we're going to need for this Ruther challenge that's over there. Man, dead bodies are everywhere.
It's gone quiet.
Don't think about it. We're safe. No one knows we're down here. The guys we ran away from
have an idea.
Yeah.
Why were Two-Face's guys after us anyway? I heard the Bat took out Dim.
I guess he's back.
What, and you think we should just stay down here, hiding like rats?
You got a better idea?
No.
Good. Now shut up. Someone may hear you.
You sure about that? Let's check up here, though. Compartment. Are they gonna open up? I don't see any Penguin slugs anymore. Looks like they really are somewhere down there. Maybe it's all the way down there. Alright, let's get back to tracking the assassin. Penguin's thugs are all dead now. Wait, I see something in there. Aha! There's a question mark in there. That's something Riddler-like. Aha! What? Okay, come on. This question can only be answered from an unusual perspective. Can you get yourself there? Down into old Gotham. There we go. We're in the Matrix. Up we go. Through the door. Oh, Batman! Batman! Bruce! Oh no!
Are you alright?
Oh no.
All the rings are red.
Lose your health.
Give me a minute. I'll be all right.
No, you won't. Hurry. You're running out of time.
I'm running out of time. The poison's getting to me.
In these things?
Guns, explosives, thermal trackers, everything in armor.
Kick Penguin's ass.
But how come we've got them? Ain't this place supposed to be a prison?
You ask a lot of questions, boy. Sure you're on the right side?
What are you saying? Joker's my man, you know that. Been in his crew for years.
So stop asking questions. So Jay don't like questions.
Okay, sorry. Just seems weird, that's all.
Man, the poison's really starting to drive me crazy.
You guys know what this place is? I never heard of no old Gotham before.
I guess you never went to school, did you?
What happened? Too busy wetting your bed to learn something?
If you bother learning something, you would know that what we call Gotham is actually built on top of the old city.
What old city?
Old Gotham. It was some kind of fair, hundreds of years ago, maybe more. Something happened and bits were demolished. A new city was built on top of it.
You learn something every day, don't you?
There's a Titan container somewhere down here.
Gotham, what happened?
Don't you listen? I told you, there was some kind of accident that got built over.
Yeah, I heard everyone died.
And that's your explanation? Some kind of accident?
That's what I heard.
Whatever.
This panel is protected using Tiger encryption protocols. I can't decrypt it without access to the master control program Strange uses.
Well, we can't go through that way. That's probably an exit out.
I can't believe I'm doing this. But do any of you know what killed Johnny K? I heard they found him all sliced up.
Oh, that's easy.
What was it? Croc?
Nah, ninjas.
What?
You heard. This place got everything. Just be glad we're headed this way. Know what I mean?
The sonic battery will strike nearby heart monitors and attract nearby enemies.
Joker is sending his crew down to steal weapons off the Tiger Guards.
That's not good. Those guys are armed with the latest military weapons. If Joker gets his hands on that stuff, well, you know.
He won't. I won't let him.
Look what we got here. What's up, Doc?
Someone in this room is using a signal jammer. I'll need to neutralize him so that I can scan the room for targets.
Please. I'm an
infant. That elevator goes up to one of the towers.
Can I have her?
No, you got the last one. Get the rest of the guns out and stack them up over there. We're on a schedule here.
What are these things?
Military-grade interference generators. Best money can buy. These babies screw with all electronic equipment in their vicinity. Now stop yapping and get moving. She's all alone down here with us. She should be scared.
Can't get that room, Joker, because I don't have the master control program.
Oh, God. Please. I can't fix him. Please let me go.
Sorry, Doc. You're ours now. Just do me a favor, huh? Don't try to run. I'd hate to have to punish you. You got such a pretty face.
Yeah, you don't want a bullet going through it.
Me? I favor the hammer. More personal, you know? You can feel every blow. Understand the complexity of the human body.
There's a Titan container in this area, too.
Primordial sludge.
That's also what they're guarding.
That's decent. I had you all wrong. I was told you just like hitting people with hammers.
Who told you that?
No one.
Tell me which miserable piece of worthless crap needs a talking to.
I don't know, man. I can't remember.
And this picture. You okay, Doc?
There's the tracker. He's gone. The assassin's going in there into Wonder City.
Someone was missing in there. It's you.
No, it's this man.
Do what Joker said. Someone get over there. I'll cover this one.
One of them works for the Riddler, so we better be careful.
Oh God! Everyone, get your answers over here now.
Going hard now.
There's someone.
What's going on? Get me out of here.
Go and hide.
Got another one down over here!
Batman!
This way! He went this way!
You can never take me alive. I may be poisoned, but I'm still strong enough.
What the hell are you, Batman?
Don't come near me! What's wrong with the stupid gun? Go!
What do I need to break to make you tell the truth about Riddler?
You don't need to do nothing! I'll talk!
Glad to hear it.
Wonder City. I'm down here.
Thank God it's you. Please, help me. Please, I need help here.
I'm coming, I just got to destroy this thing. 2 Titan containers remaining. Let's grab this.
Hang on.
Let's get out of here. There we go. We're safe.
Thank you.
What are you doing in Arkham City?
I'm in Arkham City? What the hell am I doing here? I was grabbed outside the hospital I intern at. They drugged me, and I woke up in a building up there.
The person in charge here has been rounding up doctors to try to fix Joker. Looks like you were unlucky.
He's dying, right?
It seems that way.
Is it wrong not to feel bad about that? What now?
You need to stay here. Keep out of sight, and you'll be fine. I'll be back.
And we'll get you out of here later.
Oracle, it's me. Joker's not stealing the weapons from Strange. Strange is giving Joker the weapons.
Are you sure? Of course you're sure. Why would he do that?
Maybe he's trying to control who runs the streets. I'm going to look into it.
Okay, but shouldn't you find Ra's first?
I'm doing that now. Don't worry, Barbara.
Do you really think I'll be safe if I keep hidden? I guess you know what you're talking about, right?
Yeah.
They grabbed me outside Gotham General.
Probably the Tiger Guards.
Just before my shift ended back at GC, we had a patient arrive with the same symptoms as Joker. Come to think of it, you don't look too great yourself. Do you really think I'll be safe if I keep hidden? I guess you know what you're talking about, right?
Alright guys, we're going to stop here. Thank you all so much for watching. In the next episode, we are going to head into Wonder City and find Ra's al Ghul. Continue following the tracker. Bye-bye.